Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for Wednesday. Cooler than average temperatures, breezy and chilly on Wednesday. Spectacular day Thursday, but very cool in the morning. Then it warms up a little bit Friday afternoon. Here's our storm predictor. Clouds around during the morning, maybe a sprinkle or two. Sunshine for the afternoon, and with a northwest breeze, below average temperatures right on into Wednesday evening. Look at the showers and thunder showers that moved across the Omaha metro during the evening on Tuesday. Lingered for a while, then edged out to the south. Storm system rotating across the Dakotas, Minnesota, Nebraska, and Iowa. That continues to shift southward. Any threat of severe weather down across Missouri, and just a marginal risk of a severe storm there during the day Wednesday. Ranby Factor gets a 6, okay for being and working outside, but a little chilly for swimming. Catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.